I'm glad you came to visit. Gordon's not home yet. He's a little late. I guess he had to work late. I'm beginning supper, but why don't you come on in the kitchen, because I have company and I want you to meet a couple people. Oh, that's three people. There's Jenny.
Hi.
There's Chet and Patty. And you know what? They're playing a game. And Jenny's going to draw a picture, but something's going to be wrong with that picture, so I want you to look very carefully and see if you can figure out what's wrong with each picture Jenny's drawing. Let's look at the first one.
Come here, Patty. Come on, move in closer so you can see.
Here you go. We are going to draw a line here.
We're going to keep going down there. Then we're going to draw a big circle down here. Not too much of a circle. There we go. Another big circle here. Can you guess what it is yet?
A baby carriage?
Right. Does that look like a baby carriage to you, Chet? Funniest looking wheels I ever saw. Now, let's see what this might be. I don't think you can guess what that is yet. But we'll put the rest in. Don't forget, you're supposed to tell me what's wrong with this. So keep your eyes open. How does that look so far?
Pretty.
Does that look like something you'd expect to see in a baby carriage?
That's a lady.
Now let's see who's pushing the baby carriage, shall we? Watch, Jet. What do you think that's starting to look like? What do you think, Chet?
A baby.
It's a baby.
A baby.
So what would you say is wrong with this picture?
The baby's supposed to be in the carriage.
That's right. All right, let's go on to the next one. Let's see if we can do better with the drawing on the next one. Okay, you ready? This is a chin. See? Mouth. Hair. All right, now, Chet, you must know what's wrong with this one. Looks pretty funny, doesn't it? You like this game so far?
Yeah.
You like this game so far? Oh, it's too easy, is it? All right, I'll have to think of some more difficult ones next time.
I know what this is about.
You know this one already? You think you know what this one is already?
Man in the bathtub?
Right, washing his back. There's the faucet.
But nothing's holding the brush up.
No, he's got his hand around the brush. See, that's his hair there. But now...
there's wheels on the bathtub.
That's right. I've just turned it into an automobile. It's called a roving bathtub. How's that?
Well, that's easy.
I don't know if the water would run, though, if you were really in a roving bathtub, do you?
No.
I don't think so. I have a feeling it wouldn't be coming out of thin air like that. Now, watch how fast I can put dots on the paper.
close that lid. I'm trying to watch TV, and you're letting all the sunlight in.
Oh, I'm sorry. TV? In the trash? No. Oscar, look, excuse me, but how can you have a TV set in there? There is no room for a TV set down there.
There's no room for a TV set in here. Will you stop bothering me?
Okay, look, do one favor for me. You tell me that there is no TV set down in there.
If I tell you I haven't, will you promise to leave me alone?
Okay, that's a deal.
Okay, have it your way. I don't have a TV set in here. Now, go away. I have to practice.
Okay. As long as he doesn't have a TV set in there, as long as he... Practice? He's got a piano? No. Well, I promised him I'd leave him alone. I guess we'll never know.
Oh, I'm sorry. This is the capital letter A. Next to it is the small letter A. Many words begin with this letter. Alligator, for instance. An alligator is an American reptile, similar to the crocodile, but having a shorter and flatter head.
They have also been known to be extremely dangerous.
Hi, Susan. I'm sorry I'm late.
Yeah, you are.
Yeah,
later.
Got tied up. Hi, Jenny.
Hi.
Hi, Chet and Patty. Over there with the big drawing. What in the world are Bert and Ernie doing down there?
I don't know, but they're certainly making a racket.
Hey, Ernie, stop it, Ernie. Hey, come on now, cut that out, will you?
What?
Look at this mess, Ernie.
What mess?
I tell you, you are the sloppiest person I ever saw.
Ooh.
Now, if you don't get busy and clean this place up, I'm going to move in with Oscar.
What?
His garbage can is neater than this place.
Oh, well.
Wow.
Oh, okay, Bert.
Boy.
I'll clean it up. I'll clean it up so clean you wouldn't recognize it.
Ha.
Well, I tell you, when I'm done, you could eat off the floor.
Ha, ha, ha. I'll believe that when I see it.
Okay, well, you just go and let me get to work here.
Okay.
I'll clean
sure
it up.
Sure you do.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Do, 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 do. A. Ape. Tiptoe through the tulips. Ape. A.
B.
That's letter B.
B, 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 B.
Beautiful begins with B.
Big B, little B.
I know a lot of things that begin with the letter B.
It begins with a B. B, B, B.
B is for... What is that?
Bus begins with a B.
A yellow bus.
Big bus.
B-Bus!
It's a double-decker bus.
I didn't know you made a double-decker.
That's a double bus.
B
is for ball.
What does it
say? Oh, I know. It's a beach ball.
Yeah, with stripes. How come it isn't round?
Maybe it broke.
Maybe it bounced on the stone and got back. B.
B is for...
It's a boat. It's a beginning of a boat.
Smoke.
Is it a big boat or a little boat? It's a big boat. It's a green boat. B.
Oh,
I know that.
I can tell.
That's a Batman.
Batman.
That's a Batman signal.
Yeah,
Batman's going to a party tonight. He's going to the ball.
That's the Bat signal.
That's the bat
B is for,
BBB.
B is for...
What is this?
It's a bird.
Your bird is nice so far. That's a nice bird so far. It's a bird. It's a plane.
Look at us.
It's a super bird.
Ew. Maybe a super bird.
Either a man bird or a lady bird.
Look, a bee.
Bee, bee, bee.
Big bee.
That's the little bee.
That's a little bee.
B is for birthday cake.
There's his big birthday cake.
Starts with a B.
The bus.
How old are you?
See? Those are the candles.
Through. He's happened? One, two, three,
four,
11, 5 years old. He's gonna be 5 years old. Isn't that great?
Oh, six.
No.
Oh, seven.
Seven.
Hey! No! Ten! B! 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 I know a lot of things that begin with the letter B.
Okay. And there we go.
Hey, Ernie, this is beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, I have never seen any place that looks so good.
Right.
Hey, are you finished?
Oh, almost, Bert. The only thing left is my toy box.
Well, go to it.
Okay.
Go to it. This is beautiful.
I gotta clean up my toy box now. Let's see, we got my rubber ducky here. And down here, my tinfoil ball. I got my X to mark the spot. And that's my Spock, that's my dog, that's his name, you know. Down here I got my worm collection, I don't want to forget that. Over here we got my paperclip collection, old tape, my football helmet. Down here we got, well, there's my peanut butter sandwich. And over here we got,
This is an X. Even upside down, it's still an X. Many words begin with X, such as, well, of course, we got X begins, did I show you when you... Yeah, I showed you that. All right. X is a very important letter. Many words end with X, such as, how you...
I came down here on a kind of phone.
Pardon me? Oh, yeah, Fox. Box. Ox. Fix. Axe. One more X I should mention. Exit. Goodbye.
Hi, Mr. Gopher. Say, how come you're not over at the store?
Well, I got better fish to fry. Big Bird is watching the store today.
Ah.
Well, I, as you see, am testing my latest and greatest invention. How do you like it?
How do I like what, Mr. Hooper?
Hooper's super duper deluxe invisible raincoat.
Well, it certainly is invisible.
I don't see a thing. And it's keeping me perfectly dry.
It isn't raining out today, Mr. Hooper.
It isn't? No,
no,
it isn't.
No. No, it's a nice day out.
That's silly of me. Well, if it isn't raining, I guess I don't need this.
No, you don't need that. Hey, that's quite an invention, though. Invisible raincoat, huh?
Well, yeah. It's not perfect. Just one little thing wrong with it.
What's that?
Well, the little thing that's wrong with my invisible raincoat is that when you need it, you can't find it.
Hey, is everybody keeping dry?
Yeah.
Good. You know, this raincoat is really good protection from the rain.
Yeah. Since he don't need any protection.
No.
He's lucky he got a whole bunch of fur. He can walk all around the place.
You know, if we were animals instead of people, we wouldn't really need a raincoat, would we? Mm-hmm. No.
We would have more fur like Cindy.
Hey, I think it's stopping. Yeah, it is. It stopped raining out. Hey, Patty, would you run in and get some food for Cindy from Susan? Good. Let's go down with Cindy. Here, boy. Come on. Isn't that a nice dog? Maybe he doesn't want to sit.
Yeah, I guess not. But he likes to eat.
Got some food, Cindy?
Yeah.
Oh, good.
Tea,
oh,
Cindy.
Boy, he's hungry. Sit.
Sit. Down. Okay. Oh, boy, he's sure hungry.
Oh, he's hungry, all right.
He eats away.
He has a nice coat of fur, doesn't he? To keep him warm.
Especially in the winter.
Mm. He's about 3 years old. Did you know that?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Hey, did you know something that if a dog is 1 year old, it's about the same as a little boy or girl being 7 years old?
Yeah.
Did you know that? Did you know that, Chet?
Yes.
Did you?
I didn't know
that. No. Oh, he's eating it up already.
One of them.
It's all gone?
Cindy's a great eater. He's the best eater in the world.
He is. Do you eat that well?
What?
Do you always eat all your food up
there? Yeah.
Everything?
Yep.
Do you?
There's nothing left on my plate.
There isn't.
Sometimes there's a few bits of meat left.
A little bit of meat left?
Sometimes there's a great meat. Oh,
you know one thing about eating with dogs, that if a dog is eating, you should never disturb him.
Yeah. My brother got bit by one.
What, are you fooling around while he was eating?
No,
he took the plate away.
Oh, really?
I moved it so he could eat them.
I see.
Get it more.
I wonder if she'll sit for us now.
Sit.
Sit, Cindy.
Sit.
No.
Just put you down.
Hey, you know how many legs a dog has? Let's count them very slowly all together.
One.
Four.
One, two, three, four.
Four legs.
One, two, three, four, five, six.
Five legs. Hey, Ernie, what are you drawing, huh?
Well, I'm drawing a dog.
A dog doesn't have five legs, Ernie.
Well, mine does.
Huh, let's see.
So you got one, two, three, four, five legs.
Yeah, well, a dog has one, two, three, four legs and a tail. Now, that's a tail, Ernie.
No, Bert, that's a leg.
No,
one, two, three, four, five legs.
No, look. Now, all the other legs have paws, right? Now, if that's a leg, where's its paw, huh?
Its paw?
Yeah.
What's going shopping with its maw?
One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four.
five fingers.
One, two, three, four, five.
Five ice cream sodas.
One, two, three, four, five.
Five. Whatever they are.
One, two, three, four, five.
Five frogs.
One, two, three, four, five.
Okay, gang, got a game for you. What you have to do, as I pull back these different sections of this picture...
You gotta take each a guess.
You have to take sections. A guess, right. But you have to wait, because I'm gonna give you some hints, some clues. Okay? Mm. I wear rubber boots. That's the fact of the matter. They help me climbing up my ladder. Any idea who it is? Tell me.
Fireman.
That's one guess. Got another guess? Okay.
Oh.
You have another guess. No guess. Okay, let's look a little closer. I wear this raincoat, goodness knows, to keep me dry when I use my hose. Who am I? Okay, come on. Tell me.
Fireman.
You think a fireman. What do you think?
A man in a raincoat.
What else? A man in a raincoat. Okay, let's try one more. I wear this hat, as you'd expect, to keep the fire off my neck. Who am I?
Fireman.
You're sure it's a fireman? How about you?
A man with a hatchet.
A man with a hatchet. Okay.
Fireman.
Fireman. You're both right. It's a fireman. Try another one?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, good.
I bend my knees. Wait a minute. Let me give you the line. I bend my knees and push on my fins. And that's the way my dive begins. Who am I?
A diving man.
A diving man. What do you say?
A scuba diver.
A scuba diver.
That's okay. What I mean, scuba diver.
Let's take another look. This rubber suit will keep me warm when I am where the whales perform.
A whale.
Who am I?
A whale cat.
A whale
kills
cat.
Kills whales.
Kills whales, yeah. What do you think, Jeff? What do you think?
Whale cat.
You want to stick with your scuba diver? It's all right if you want to. Eric, what do you think?
He's the guy that throws it at the whale.
You mean the harpoonist?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's what I meant.
Right. Harpooner. Who knows? Okay. Let's take one final look. I wear this mask so I can see where the waves are watery. Who am I? Now, come on, your last guess. Go ahead.
Scuba diver.
You say a scuba diver?
I mean the thing that you throw.
You mean the thing that you throw?
What? Yeah,
the thing. A man with a hood over his face.
The
man with a hood over his face. Good, yeah.
The thing that you throw.
The thing that you throw. It's a scuba diver.
Yeah.
You were right before. Let's try another one. My feet are kept in boots of lead, or they would fly above my head. Who am I?
Well, let's see.
Go ahead, tell me.
I'm a spaceman.
A spaceman? What do you think?
Spaceman.
A man
digs under the ground.
A man who digs under the ground. The under the ground man, right? A miner, I see. Let's take another look. There's things to breathe in the suit I wear. Where I explore, there is no air. Who am I? Go ahead, tell me.
Spaceman.
Two spacemen? How about
spaceman.
You? Three-fourths spaceman. Let's check it out. I wear this helmet on my face to see and hear what's out in space. Who am I? Now you sound like you're sure. Yes?
I'm an astronaut.
Astronaut.
I can tell by these.
Spaceman. Okay, astronaut, spaceman, same thing. I think you're right. Hey, it's Big Bird.
Hey, Big Bird.
Oh, hi.
Big Bird.
What you doing?
I'll tell you what, I got one more puzzle for Big Bird.
Mm-hmm.
You want to try to get him?
Mm.
Okay. What has long skinny legs, a big funny body, and a long skinny neck?
Something pretty ugly, huh?
Oh, no. Something very handsome.
Oh, well, now that you mention it.
I'm sorry, Big Bird. It's a giraffe.
Poor Big Bird.
If you hate to go to school, you may grow up to be a mule. Or would you like to swing on a star and carry moonbeams home in a jar and be better off than you are? Or would you rather be a pig? A pig is an animal with dirt on his face. Shoes are a terrible disgrace. He's got no manners when he eats his food. He's fat and lazy and extremely rude. If you don't care a feather or a fig, you may grow up to be a pig. Or would you like to swing on a star and carry moonbeams home in a jar and be better off than you are? Or would you rather be a fish? A fish won't do anything but swim in a brook. He can't write his name or read a book. To fool the people is his only thought. And though he's slippery, he still gets caught. But then if that sort of life is what you wish, you may grow up to be a fish. And all the monkeys are in the zoo, 'cause every day I see quite a few. So you see, it's all up to you. You could be better than you are. You could be swinging on a star. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Five. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 5. 5. 5. 5. 1, 2, 3.
four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Hey, Bert.
Yeah?
Hey, look at this cheese.
Yeah?
It's got holes in it.
That's right.
Yeah, something's been eating this cheese, Bert.
No. Nothing's been eating that cheese, Ernie. You see, that's the way this cheese is. It's called Swiss cheese.
That's ridiculous.
No, it's not. You see, cheese with holes in it tastes different from our regular cheese. It tastes better.
You expect me to believe that?
Yeah.
The cheese with holes in it tastes better?
Huh?
Ah!
Oh, no, look. See, it's the holes that make it taste better.
It's the holes.
Yeah.
I tell you what, Bert.
What?
I'll eat the cheese.
Yeah?
And you eat the holes.
One, two, three, four, five.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. One, two, three, four.
Fingers.
One, two, three, four, five.
Five ice cream sodas.
One, two, three, four, five.
Five. Whatever they are.
One, two, three, four, five.
Five frogs.
One, two, three, four, five.
Five guys.
One, two, three, four, five.
Five fancy fruitcakes.
Big Bird?
Not cool. Who? Yeah. Oh, hi, Mr. Hooper. What you doing?
Oh, I'm trying to reach high enough to put this package up here.
Oh, well, I could put it up.
No, it's all right. Thank you.
No, well, I'm taller. I can help.
No. I'll go and get the ladder, and it'll be very easy for me to
Let me help.
Mm-hmm. Oh, Big Bird, don't. Big Bird, please. Big Bird.
Well, now that they're down there instead of up here, they'll be easier for you to reach.
One, two, three, four, five, six.
One, two, three, four. Five, six, seven, eight, nine. Now watch this one. 10.
Can I help you again?
No, stop. I can do this by myself.
Well, I'm not really doing anything.
What then? Why don't you go and seesaw?
Well, I can't. Buddy and Jim are using it.
Oh, to see Buddy and Jim seesaw. That would be more fun to watch Buddy and Jim seesaw than seesawing yourself.
What do you mean?
Watch.
Hey, Jim.
What is it?
What is this thing here?
This is a seesaw.
Oh, yeah. This here's a seesaw.
Seesaw.
Jim, what does a seesaw do?
A seesaw goes up and down.
Kidding, seesaw? Too bad.
What's too bad?
But this seesaw is broke.
This seesaw is not broken.
It's not going up and down, Jim.
Everybody knows that you have to sit on a seesaw first before it can go up and down.
Oh, I see. Good.
Yeah, I'll show you.
All right.
Very simple.
Yeah, I'd like to see you do some seesawing here, Jim.
Well, I'll show you right now.
Come on, Jim.
Sit down on the seesaw.
Seesaw. Seesaw. Hey, Jim. I knew it. This seesaw is broke.
Hold it. I think you need two people before the seesaw can go up and down.
You gotta have two people before the seesaw goes up and down?
Before it can work.
Jim, buddy, one, two. Two people! Let's go, Jim!
Here we go.
Whoopee! Seesaw! Let's go, Jim!
Buddy, I think you're right. I think this seesaw is broken.
I sure wanted the seesaw, Jim.
Me too.
Hey, Jim, I got an idea. Maybe just one end of the seesaw won't work. Maybe we're sitting on the bad end. Let's go over there and try the other end and maybe we can seesaw.
Buddy, for once in your life, you've had a good idea.
Good boy!
All we have to do is go on the other end,
yeah,
and then the seesaw.
Seesaw. Okay, here we go.
Here we go. It's a good idea.
Thank you, Jim.
Now I sit down.
Yep.
Buddy sits down.
Uh-huh.
Now hold on real tight, because sometimes the seesaw goes high.
Real high, huh?
Are you ready?
Yeah.
On your mark.
Let's go.
Get set.
Here we go. Hold it. There's something very wrong here. I've got an idea.
Yeah?
I think you have to use both ends of the seesaw before it can work.
Both ends?
Both ends. I'll tell you what.
Yeah?
I'll stay on this end of the seesaw.
Yeah?
You go way over to the other end of the seesaw, and you sit on that end, and then I think the seesaw's gonna work.
Good boy!
Good boy.
Here we go. Jimmy, stay on that end, will you? What I'll do is I'll go over here on this end, and we'll get this seesaw to... Seesaw. Jim. My end of the seesaw is too high. You can't get on my end of the seesaw, Jim.
You can't do anything right.
Jim, it's too high. You can't get on it.
All by myself. Does that look too high to you?
It's not too high, Jim.
Now, sit down here and remember what I told you. You're going to sit on this end, I'm going to sit on this end, and then I think the seesaw is going to work.
You're right, Jim. You always have the good ideas, Jim.
Always have the good ideas.
What are you doing on my side of the seesaw?
Oh, I want to seesaw with you, Jim, before it broke again.
Up. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Down. Ah!
This is an X. Even upside down, it's still an X. Many words begin with X, such as, well, of course, we got X begins, did I show you when you... Yeah, I showed you that. All right. X is a very important letter. Many words end with X. Such as,
I came running around here, kind of fool.
Pardon me? Oh, yeah, fox. Box. Ox. Fix. Axe. One more X I should mention. Exit. Goodbye.
I have a riddle for you. What's closer to you than the air? And what stretches like a rubber band and comes in a lot of pretty colors like white, all shades of brown, black, and yellow? And if you looked at it real close, it would look just like this. Did you guess? It was skin. That's right. It's closer to you than the air, because the air touches your skin. And it stretches like a rubber band. Maybe not quite as far, but it's stretchy. And it comes in lots of pretty colors. All you have to do is look around. You know that. Now, let's look again, now that we know what it is.
That's what skin looked like from really close up. Did you?
Oh, yeah, it? Yeah, we do that in class all the time.
His
use a microscope.
Feels so
really?
Mm-hmm.
What's the matter?
His skin feels.
Yeah, he's got some spiny things here to protect him. You know what this is?
How could they protect him?
Well, it's nice and it's sharp in case any animal came by. But this is a small monitor lizard that comes from India. And you know what's really interesting
what?
About
these kind of lizards and chameleons, which are nice house pets also, they can change the color of their skin to match things around them. See, like these green leaves?
He's changing his skin.
Mm-hmm. And he can go from greens to browns.
I know, he's so that, brown, he yeah, was.
So that if other animals come around, they
don't
won't
feel okay?
They won't even see him.
I know, I have a lizard.
Do you have a lizard? Do you?
You know, some lizards can shed their tails and grow new ones.
Is that right?
You know that? Yeah.
Oh, that's another protection. If they get caught
mm-hmm.
by their tail, they can
yeah.
shed
my
it.
Lizard
just let it go.
Brown.
And then grow another one.
My lizard's brown.
Is it brown?
You have a brown
is
lizard.
Is that a real lizard?
We have some chameleons.
That's a real one.
Sure, it's a real one.
Sure.
It doesn't feel like it. I know it feels like terrium.
These
like
are the
terrium?
Same, these are the same family of, as crocodiles and
alligators,
alligators, yeah. reptiles, snakes.
Don't put
and they have a long tail.
Look,
and sometimes they really swing went. Their tail.
Put him in there.
Shall we put him in here for a minute?
Yeah. Let's see what he does.
Look, you can hardly see him in there when he almost is the same color as the leaves.
No!
He's hiding.
I don't think he heard you. Tell him again, Sally.
You have to talk in monitor lizard language. Yeah. He's pretty interesting.
Yeah.
Let's take him out again. Look at him.
Hey! Yeah. He wants it!
That's an Indian monitor lizard.
Go ahead.
Now. A, B, C, D, E, F, G.
Don't dance.
H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P.
Slower.
L, M, what?
I said slower.
Well, L, M, N, O, P.
Not that slow.
Q, R, S, T, U, V.
That's nice.
W,
is brand X. Buy it for your dishes. Now here's a dish before it was washed in brand X. Now here's the same dish after it was washed in brand X. I ignore that. This is brand X. Buy it for your laundry. Now here's a shirt before it was washed in brand X. Here's the same shirt after it was washed in brand X. Gee, that doesn't look so hot either. This is brand X. Don't buy it.
This is an X. Even upside down, it's still an X. Many words begin with X, such as, well, of course, we, X, begins, did I show you when you, yeah, I showed you that. All right, X is a very important letter. Many words end with X, such as, how you,
I came down here on a kind of phone.
Pardon me? Oh, yeah, Fox. Box. Ox. Fix. Axe. One more X I should mention. Exit. Goodbye.
I am a fine musician, I practice every day, and people come from miles around just to hear me play. My trumpet, they love to hear my trumpet. Ta-ra, ta-ta, ta-ra, ta-ta, ta-ra, ta-ta, ta-ta.
I am a fine musician, and I get lots of pay, 'cause people throw me pennies every time I play. My tuba, they love to hear my tuba.
I am a fine musician, my music is so gay. Why people come from miles around just to hear me play. My trombone, they love to hear my trombone. Ra 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 da 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 ra 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 ra.
I'm a fine musician, that's what the people say, and all the children follow me when they hear me play. My piccolo, they love to hear my piccolo.
Ra 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 da 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 ra 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 da da da
ra da da ra da da ra da 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 da.
We all are fine musicians, we practice every day. And if you'd like to play with us, we'll show you the way. Come join us, just take a part and join us.
Oh, my piccolo broke.
This is an X. Even upside down, it's still an X. Many words begin with X, such as, well, of course, we, X, begins, did I show you when you, yeah, I showed you that. All right, X is a very important letter. Many words end with X, such as, how you,
I came down here on a kind of phone.
Pardon me? Oh, yeah, Fox. Box. Ox. Fix. Axe. One more X I should mention. Exit. Goodbye.
Hey, that looks like fun. Whoops. Try it again.
Hey, we're always around here on Sesame Street, and anytime you want to stop by, you're welcome. So do it, okay? See you later.
I
want to
try it. Can I try it?
Okay.
Okay, stop it, and I'll...
Yeah,
it's
just
that. Okay,
see.
Here we go.
Jump!
Oh, my goodness.
No, you didn't get
Let's start from the skull.
Okay.
Turn high.
Here we go.
Yay!
Almost. Why don't you try it? Give him a hand, Susan.
Okay, I'm
okay,
tall.
You need somebody
Kevin.
Taller, yeah.
Yeah.
All right.
Okay.
I can do it. I can do it.
Right,
I can do it.
All right, we know you can, Dick. One. Yeah!
You did it!
Yeah!
Oh, that's one. You have to give a hand for
okay.
the one.
Yeah.
Is
that
one
better
out.
Than 14?
You
want to
try
no.
it again?
Okay, let's
okay.
do it again.
One more.
One, two. Good job! Oh, what happened to Sal? You did
it.
Here.
Here behind the bird.
That's pretty good. Hey, why don't you get some pointers from Jackie?
Okay,
Jackie.
Yeah,
Jackie.
Show him how to do it.
One, two, three, four, five. Oh, that's pretty
okay.
good.
Keep
going. Take
Sally's in. Sesame Street was brought to you today by the letters A, B, and X, and by the number 5. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.
NET, the Public Television Network.